अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप सो यू आर फाइन। दिस इज़ आवर सेकंड लेक्चर ऑफ मैथ्स फॉर क्लास 7। इन प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी विल सॉल्व द क्वेश्चन नंबर 3। नाउ इन दिस लेक्चर वी विल सॉल्व द क्वेश्चन नंबर 4। एक्सप्रेस हैज़ अ पावर्स ऑफ रैशनल नंबर्स। द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज 27 ओवर 125। 27 over 125 is equals to, what is the factor of 27? The factor of 27 is 3 multiplied by 3 multiplied by 3. 3 is 9. 9 3s are 27 over, what is the factor of 125? The factor of 125 is 5 multiplied by 5 multiplied by 5, which is equals to 3 whole cube over 5 whole cube, because 3 is multiplied by itself 3 times and 5 is multiplied by itself 3 times. Now we write in whole powers, because the power is same, 3 over 5 whole power is 3. 27 over 125 is equals to 3 over 5 whole power 3. This is our answer. The next question is 144 over 81. The next question is 144 over 81. Solve 144 over 81 is equals to, what is the factor of 144? The factor of 144 is 12 multiplied by 12. 12 multiplied by 12 is equals to 144 over, what is the factor of 81? The factor of 81 is 9 multiplied by 9, which is equals to 12 whole square over 9 whole square, because 12 is multiplied by itself 2 times and the 9 is multiplied by itself 2 times. 144 over 81 is equals to 12 over 9 whole power is 2. Students, similarly you can do the question number third part on your notebook. Now we are solving the question number 5. Find the values of, the first question is minus 2 by 3 whole power is 3 multiply by minus 3 by 2 whole power is 2. Question number 5. The first part is minus 2 by 3 whole power is 3 multiply by minus 3 by 2 whole power is 2. माइनस टू बाय थ्री होल पावर इज थ्री, इट्स मीन माइनस टू बाय थ्री मल्टीप्लाई बाय इटसेल्फ थ्री टाइम, माइनस टू बाय थ्री मल्टीप्लाई बाय माइनस टू बाय थ्री मल्टीप्लाई बाय माइनस टू बाय थ्री मल्टीप्लाई बाय माइनस थ्री बाय टू, इट्स मीन माइनस थ्री बाय टू मल्टीप्लाई बाय इट्सेल्फ टू टाइम बिकॉज द पावर इज टू, माइनस थ्री बाय टू मल्टीप्लाई बाय माइनस थ्री बाय टू विच इज इक्वल्स टू माइनस टू मल्टीप्लाई बाय माइनस टू, माइनस माइनस प्लस, टू टू जार फोर, फोर मल्टीप्लाई बाय माइनस टू प्लस माइनस माइनस फोर मल्टीप्लाई बाय माइनस टू, द आंसर इज माइनस एट ओवर थ्री थ्री जा नाइन, नाइन थ्री जा ट्वेंटी सेवन मल्टीप्लाई माइनस माइनस प्लस, थ्री थ्री मल्टीप्लाई बाय थ्री इज नाइन ओवर टू मल्टीप्लाई बाय टू इज फोर. Now we cut these number. 4 1 is 4, 4 2s are 8, 9 1 is 9, 9 3s are 27. Minus 2 multiply by 1, the answer is minus 2 over 3 multiply by 1 is 3. This is our answer. The second question is 1 by 2 whole power is 3 divided by 1 by 4 whole power is 2. 1 by 2 multiply by 1 by 2 multiply by 1 by 2. 1 by 2 multiply by itself 3 times because the power is 3 divided by 1 by 4 multiply by 1 by 4. 1 by 4 multiply by itself 2 times because the power is 2. 1 multiply by 1 is 1. 1 multiply by 1, the answer is 1. 2 multiply by 2, 2 2s are 4, 4 2s are 8, 1 over 8 divided by 1 multiply by 1, the answer is 1. Over 4 multiply by 4, the answer is 16. 1 by 8. In this step, we convert division signs into multiplication. Anyway, for this, 16 becomes a numerator and 1 become a denominator. Now we cut this number. 8 1 is 8, 8 2 is 16, 2 1 is 2 or 1 is which is equals to 2. Okay students, hope so you understand this lecture. Do the homework question number 4 and question number 5 on your notebook and practice these questions. Okay students, Allah Hafiz, have a nice day.